went side by side wherever you was riding. I went so close, almost for some Bonnie and Clyde shit. When Ronnie died, you was right by my side, with a shoulder to cry on, tissue to wipe my eyes, and a bucket to catch every tear I cried inside it. You even had the same type of childhood I did. Sometimes I just wanna know why, as if the juice that came to yours and mine, I survived it. You ran the streets, high 9 to 5, yeah. We grew up, grew apart as time went by us, and I blew up to both yours and mine surprises. Now I feel a vibe, I just can't describe it. Much as your pride tries to hide it, your cold, your touch, it's just like ice in your eyes. It's a look of resentment, I can sense it, and I don't like it.
How come we don't even talk no more, and you don't even call no more? We don't barely keep in touch at all, and I don't even feel the same love when we hug no more. And I heard it through the grapevine.